store La Breezeway.
As soon as we landed on the couch, it hit.
Bernarda Archie says she barely had time to escape the tornado. The tornado reduced to rubble the only house the 16-year-old Birmingham resident and her family ever knew.
We were running down the steps. You could just hear the glass and hear it hitting the front of the house. And I was thinking, it's really tearing up my house.
Bernarda's father moved everybody downstairs into the basement just seconds before their house and entire neighborhood were swept away by the devastating winds.
Please wake me up from this bad dream. It's unbelievable.
The tornado also destroyed a dream. As a junior at Jackson Oling High School in Birmingham, Bernarda wanted to attend this year's prom. She was one of hundreds, perhaps thousands of girls and boys whose prom plans were blown away by the tornadoes. That is, until somebody took notice at a nearby school district.
We had a call from one of our local principals who had gotten an email that there were some kids looking for prom dresses. They had lost their house, they had lost everything, but they still wanted to go on with the prom.
Several schools got involved and all of a sudden a movement was born. Operation Prom Dress inspired people like Melinda Huckabee to make a difference.
I thought, wow, for girls not to have a beautiful dress to wear to prom, what a shame when you've lost everything. So that's what started it.
It all started with a specific request from a school for prom dresses. The first day, they received 300. So far, they have collected 1,200, and people are still showing up, bringing more.
We've had, you know, people that have contacted us from Georgia and from Texas and all over the United States wanting to know if they could ship dresses here. So it's really been incredible to see.
I didn't think we were going to have this many dresses.
The dresses have been delivered to high schools around the area, including Renarda's. Some people donated shoes and accessories as well.
That would actually go well with that.
It's surprising, like the dresses and the shoes and everything. Like, I never thought that somebody would do this for me. It's like amazing.
In the end, a Cinderella story, a powerful need to help that wiped tears away and made Renarda's dream come true. Rafael Romo.
And now you look like a princess.
Thank you. Yes.
CNN, Birmingham, Alabama.